For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way.
To read messages, first go to the Accounts screen. Tap Mail in the Home screen. You are taken to the last screen you used in the Mail application. If this is not the Accounts screen, keep tapping the back arrow button at the top left until you reach the Accounts screen. Three email accounts are listed in this demo. Now, say you wish to read messages in Dev's Gmail. First, note the number 16 appearing within a gray circle alongside the account name. This is the number of new, unread messages in your account. Next, tap Dev's Gmail. The Dev's Gmail screen opens. Now tap Inbox. The Inbox screen opens. A blue dot appears to the left of some messages. This indicates these messages are new and unread. The number of messages you see will depend on how you have set your email preferences. In this demo, we have set 50 messages to be shown at a time. In each message, the sender's name, in black, bold type, appears first. Some messages have a paperclip icon just adjacent to the sender's name. This indicates the message has an attachment. To the right of this is the message date, that is, when it was received. The next line is the subject line. This also is in black type and contains the subject of the email. If you have turned on the Show to CC label in your email preferences, then the words to or CC will appear within a gray button at the start of the subject line. If the mail was sent to you originally, the word to will appear. If only a copy of the original message has been endorsed to you, the word CC will appear. The next few lines are preview text from the message. These are in gray type. How many lines of preview text will appear depends again on what you have specified in your email preferences. Now, scroll to the bottom of the screen. Observe the message, "Load more messages," in bold blue type. This means more messages are available than are downloaded. In this demo, there are a total of 58 messages, of which 17 are unread. To download the balance messages into the iPhone, we can press the Load More Messages link. However, let us continue this demo without downloading. Now, check the gray band at the bottom of the inbox screen. You see a date and a time specified against the word updated. This was the last time email messages were retrieved. At the left extreme, observe the curved arrow icon. This is the mail application's manual check button. Tap it. An animated circulating wheel appears. To its right, a connecting message appears. This is immediately followed by a checking for mail message. Once checking is over, that portion of the screen reverts to the earlier updated message. Note, however, that the time has changed. If the last check was done on an earlier date, the date also changes. The icon at the lower right extreme is the mail application's new message icon. Tapping it opens up the new message screen. We shall check this in the film on sending email messages. Tap Cancel at the top left and return to the inbox screen.